I'm Garrett Galloway, a senior from Orlando, Florida.
I'm Andrew Titus, a senior from West Palm Beach, Florida.
And I'm Caleb Strawn. I'm a senior from Lilburn, Georgia. And we're the directors of Pi Kappa Phi.
I decided to be a director for StepSing this year because I just love hanging out with the guys, and I want to be in some sort of leadership responsibility for it because I love StepSing so much.
I decided to be a StepSing director because I've always loved singing and dancing, and as soon as I got to Sanford and started doing StepSing as a participant, I really enjoyed the whole creativity process and wanted to be a part of that myself.
My favorite thing about PICAP when it comes to StepSing season is all the traditions that we have. We get to participate in a bunch of StepSing rituals with our guys, and it's just a ton of fun to go through those with them.
Jack Carroll, here's your shout out.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I got detention. My father found out I was here with these delinquents. He'd take me off the lacrosse team or something worse. Well, well, well. Well. Who are you?
Name's Clay, a.k.a. the Skater Boy, a.k.a. Blink-180 Dose Fan at Hotmail.com, a.k.a. your worst nightmare. I run detention. What are you in for?
I cut class to go sailing with the boys.
You cut class? That's it? That's nothing compared to some of these guys. Trust me, you won't last 2 seconds in detention.
Well, look, man, I've never had detention before. Could you give me some advice?
All right, Vineyard Vines, there are three things you've got to know. All right, number one, there are four cliques: the preps, the punks, the jocks, and the nerds, and we don't hang out, ever. You hear me? Stay in your lane, Keen Wasabi. Number two, watch out for Mr. Sutter, because he's the meanest teacher here. I hear his last job was prison guard, but he got fired for being too intense.
Too intense for prison?
Exactly. And number three, get ready for a long day, because there's no getting out of here before 5 o'clock sharp. Unless,
join us as the brothers of Pi Kappa Phi present Cliques.
Thank you. A battlefield, why does lunch always feel like a battlefield? A battlefield, why does lunch always feel like a battlefield?